South Korea hosted their last Summer Universiade in 2003 in Daegu, where a Ukrainian produced a very special performance in the 5,000 meters, Serhiy Lebid. It was there he set a remarkable record, winning a third Universiade title in a row, only the fourth man to achieve it. Lebid is not a specialist of track and field, though. He prefers cross-country races. But in 1999, he won the 5,000 meters at the Summer Universiade in Palma de Mallorca in Spain. 13 minutes, 37.52 seconds, a new Universiade record. At the Beijing Summer Universiade in 2001, he returned to the track after finishing a disappointing seventh at the Sydney Olympics. He won in 13 minutes, 44.24 after a tremendous final lap. And then in the Daegu race of 2003, he won in 13 minutes 50.94 ahead of Germany's Jan Fitschen and Hicham Bellani of Morocco. For the 28-year-old Ukrainian student, his third victory in a row gave him a special place in the history of university sport.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.